Hey guys, welcome to another Toronto Walk. This was filmed on June 27th. It's about a 4 kilometer walk, and it was filmed at around 7 p.m. In this one, we're going for a walk on Bloor Street, and we're going from Keele Subway Station over to Bathurst Subway Station. Some sites that we'll see will include the old Honest Ed's property that is, was sold off. It's currently being redeveloped for condos. We're going to pass by the Poop Cafe, and it's an interesting cafe, dessert place, coffee shop, but their theme is around, fecal matter, I guess is the best way of putting it. They actually have a patio out front filled with toilet bowls, so if you want, head on down there, grab a coffee or dessert, and go sit on some toilets. We'll also pass under the Up Express train tracks, which is basically a train that runs from Union Station in downtown Toronto, goes all the way over to Pearson International Airport. And of course, there's lots of people out, and the patios are now open, so people are out having drinks. Thanks so much for watching, guys.
Thank you. husky in the convertible there. He must be loving it. Doesn't have to stick his head out the window anymore to get the wind. He's just sitting there. The wind comes to him. See right here, there's the overpass. It's marked the Bloor Up Pearson Express. So that's the train that goes from my Union Station, it makes a couple stops, and then it goes to the Pearson Airport.
doing a little barbecuing up there.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. anything in our store?
Has all.
Number.
Lids. Like you can post anywhere, but not lids.
So streaming means like that. Using it to stream or just.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We'll walk by the poop cafe. They have a patio of toilets.
Thank you.
This right here, the construction going on, this is the old site of Honest Ed's, which was a huge discount store. It was sold off and it's being redeveloped. The land is going to be condos, of course. And here's Bathurst Subway Station.